once I ever do a YouTube channel. So yeah, to make my like YouTube channel not die, so I'm going to do some videos. Today, I'm actually very exhausted because I've been like climbing around Woodlands Waterfront. So yeah, I'm at Waterfront. So it's actually quite scared to be climbing on this stuff. So I'm showing you guys this stuff. So right now I'm legit going to try to ride on these, and it's so scary. Oh my god. So fucking scary. Whoa. Okay, so guys, I finally reached. It's just a short stuff. Then a long stuff.
So yeah, I really really enjoy going here to bond with families and friends.
Yeah, it's a great place to where you can bond with your family and friends. You know, for any occasion, birthday party, anything. That's so fast. So yeah, we are here. I'm Diana. So follow her. I mean, not follow her, subscribe. So subscribe her in her new YouTube videos. She's going to post another a vlog, a YouTube videos, a new one. Yeah, oh, and by the way, we have, I'm going to do a vlog for my Batam trip. I'm going on this Friday. Yeah, we departed from Singapore around 4 to 5 plus. And yeah, I'll be going to vlog everything, every single thing that I do at Batam, alright? I will not forget you guys, you know, my subscribers. I'm going to keep on this YouTube channel go on, and until my highest subscribers that I can get, hopefully. Yeah, so now I'm like going down back because I don't want to waste my time here. I want to explore more at Waterfront because I heard it's an amazing place to bond with families and friends and have a very nice place to do a sightseeing. And yeah, I will come back when I reach to the ground. So guys, bye guys. Before I say bye, I want to show you guys the journey of going back to the ground from this place. And it's very bouncy. Legit bouncy. Hold on, I will show you guys the way. The next to bring you guys to the end there. And that's where we can go down, or we have another two more checkpoints over there. We can go down from there, and the last part over there. It's over there. And we have another one over here. And now that I'm going down, maybe it's on this one. Way too heavy.
So
guys, back.
It's Nana Lazio.
So here in front of me, we have Nana Lazio. They're going to start a new YouTube channel.
Nana.
Guys, go and support her.
Nana.
Okay, let's go.
Nana.
Shut up. So yeah, as I said, the way is so narrow. Oh my god, it's so bouncy, so yeah.
Bouncy when I do like this.
Jangan bodoh. Okay, so I try my best not to be scary.
I'm not.
Yeah. Hey, can we go here?
I don't want to go down.
So yeah, it's a very kind of scary down here. There's Nana Lazio. So yeah guys, follow her. Support her. Okay. So actually, so yeah, I'm about to get down here. It's not scary lah, but then it's just like so thrilling, I guess. Yay! Let's get back to hell.
Okay, so I'm doing my very careful to get down back here. It's so scary. Oh my god. So scary.
Oh, I'm back to the ground. So yeah, I'm going to show you guys more about this place. It's very kind. Hi. So yeah, guys, I'm going to try this alone. So guys, I'm back to the ground, and now I'm trying my best to talk about what's going on and what am I going
going to do for my upcoming future vlog. So yeah.
So yeah,
I'll be doing my tests all for my upcoming mid-year exam. It's like so stressful, and yeah, especially maths. Oh my god, I'm not good at maths, and I'll be like, not fail, but just pass all my maths tests, and that is quite disappointing for me. Even though it just passed.
During my upcoming vlog videos, I'm going to be
in Batam for a few days and for a vacation for holidays to relax myself before mid-year exam start. And by the way, after my Batam trip, the next day is my mid-year exam, and it's like so stressful. So yeah, so I'll be going to Batam and going to vlog from the starting to the end of my trip to Batam. As I said, I'll be departed from Singapore around 4 plus or 5 plus, and I'll be reaching there around 6 plus, I guess, 2 hours. And yeah, and guys, thanks for supporting me when I went back to school. Like, people have been saying to me, Zikri, why aren't you doing your vlog again? Not that, like, I would say, like, I don't know, I'm just too tired. But now I'm like trying my best to entertain you guys on my journey of life doing a vlog. Yeah, I may look very sweaty because it's very, very humid and warm here. As you know, Singapore! Singapore.
I like the
oh
world.
My god. It's so nice and it's good for my back. Right now, I'm on my way back to my cousin Ananasio and my family. Yay, bonding session. Be back later. So now I like relaxing with this girl, Ananasio, that I'll be like talking about just now, the new vlog. And I'm eating these guys. So yeah, I hope you can see me right now. Now I'll be like going to head back home and yeah, to rest for tomorrow. I don't know what I'm going to do tomorrow. So yeah, we don't want to pray. Yeah, bye. Basically today I have a lot of fun with my family. It's a great occasion event. Yeah. So right now I'll be going to the shop to buy some drinks. So yeah, don't forget to subscribe, like and comment, and if you want to share, go on but with a good or positive mindset. Yeah. Subscribe, like and share. And also I will link down below my my social media, like my Twitter, my Insta, my Facebook, and yeah, just follow and DM me if you guys want,
you know,
some videos that you guys requested. Guys, don't subscribe this girl. Okay. Bye guys.
Bye guys.
The next video is
Batam trip.
That will be my vlog.